I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set up a passkey for the Amazon desktop website. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. As we make more and more online transactions, it's crucial to secure our shopping accounts. Today, I'll guide you on setting up a passkey for the Amazon website, adding an extra layer of protection to your shopping adventures. The only catch is that you can only set up a passkey for the Amazon desktop site, and you can't set up a passkey yet for the Amazon mobile app. Now let's walk through the steps to set up a passkey for the Amazon desktop website. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to Amazon.com. Again, you can only set up a passkey for the Amazon desktop site, and you can't set up a passkey yet for the Amazon mobile app. Step 2. Click to expand Accounts and Lists at the top of the screen, and then click Account in this menu. The Your Account screen is shown. Step 3. Click Login and Security. The Login and Security screen is displayed. Step 4. Find the Passkey section and then click Setup in that section. The Passkey screen is shown. Step 5. Click Setup. At that point, you'll be prompted to validate your computer PIN, fingerprint, or Face ID. After you enter the requested information, you'll see a note that your setup is complete. Going forward, you'll use your passkey to access Amazon on that specific device, and you'll no longer have to worry about entering your Amazon password. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.